सबसे दूर खबरों से भरपूर।
I am Alifia Akhtar from West Bengal. I'm in class 11 and I am going to speak about the current scenario of election and impact on youth of our country. So, the statistic says that 65% of India's population is below the age of 35 years, and yet only 6% of our leaders and ministers in India are below the age of 35 years and can be called as young leaders. In the current Lok Sabha, just 12% are youth leaders. We want the youth to participate and become a voice for the development of India. Instead of becoming a leader, we want the leaders to see the productivity of the youth. We, the youth of India, are the future of India. To bring a dynamic change in the political scenario, the involvement of youth matters. The leaders can't ignore the voice of youth. Once again, because of the election, the leaders are fake promising. Instead, they should really think about the development of our India. So, this time, we, the youth of India, we will elect someone who is actually thinking for the development of our country, who is actually thinking for the betterment of our country. So the betterment is in our